Now at 6, a few dozen protesters today gathering on the steps of the state capitol to remember Breonna Taylor. Organizers gathering to express their feelings and to let Connecticut lawmakers aware of what is going on around the country. The sponsors of Black Lives Matter say they will keep fighting until equality is not just a dream, but an actual truth.